Alright, so we're playing these guys in a one and done here. And they have... they have the COD Esports rules on. Default loadout and custom class restrictions on. You're not allowed to have these on. So, yeah, just prove it again.